Leanne. God, I'm hyped. Been waiting for a while for this. This is gonna be beautiful. Read the terms of service. Blame on me. Something. Virtual credits, user generated content. Show me Section 8. That's all I'm really gonna need to know. Upload, make available services content you have created. Subject to your local law, you grant Square Enix the unrestricted worldwide, irrevocable, perpetual, and cost-free right to use, display, modify, sell, sub-license, display, publicly perform, publish, broadcast, or attrition or attribution to you, and allow other third parties to do the same. Maximum extent permitted by local law, you waive any moral rights you have in user-generated content. You solely are available for user-generated content. Submit at your own risk and you submit it. You agree that you're the sole author and owner to the rights to user-generated content. Not creating any obligation or liability to Square Enix. Do not infringe any intellectual property. Third party. Does not cause injury or to harm. It's right, you're going to content that violate these terms of service. Obligation to delete, remove, or refuse to post on our side discretion. We do not accept any liability for removing, not removing any user-generated content. Seems understandable to me. Community guidelines, respect to the privacy. Obscene, pornographic, defamatory, hateful, illegal. Rights in prison or entity. We must not use to discourage conduct, including crimes against humanity, acts of terrorism, exploitation of children. Or any person or group. That's reasonable. Started the game and I'm having too much fun reading. This is the most epic reading. Alright, I read it. Privacy notice. There's nothing there. Do I have to... It's all blank. Oh, it just didn't load it properly. Oh, there it is. You guys have a broken privacy notice, you gotta fix that. If I don't know the laws and I can't read them, I can't agree to them. Oh, you know me. Max brightness, baby. Test improvements against you for use during the beta. For all players, start the. Oh, no, you didn't have. Marketplace, equal selection. No real money transfers can be made during the beta. Not carry over to the launch. Okay. Completing the Avengers beta, including the 3 harm challenges, will unlock Fortnite stuff. Alright. I'm feeling it now. Let's drop right into it. Easy. Brutal. Our enemies are unable to be countered. Difficulty selection will adjust power level and other gameplay mechanics of the campaign. Where enemy attacks are difficult to counter. Make it hard. I'm always hard. Hey, the Quinjet. I don't
know what it was called. You know that old saying, never meet your heroes?
No.
Well, I did. And it was awesome.
Awesome.
The Avengers were everything I imagined.
Hello, San Francisco!
Thor, Tony, check it out. At once.
Try to keep up.
Oh, we're just slapping straight into it.
Yeah, obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up. Whoa! This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Let's make this quick.
Thor, see if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Aye.
Oh, we're feeling it now.
Go! We gotta leave armed men out here! We need backup!
Here's your backup,
you
boys.
Not worthy.
Okay, here we go.
Tony, Thor, what's your status?
There are mortals trapped. Lots of small, angry men with guns.
I just caught a bus. Maybe I should have had a bigger breakfast this morning.
Alright, we're killing it. Okay,
thanks for the
assist. You alive?
We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
What they need to do is fix the cinematic areas of the game.
This should be fun.
So the particle effects ain't working too well.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue. I'll get Commander Hill on the line. Cap, they picked today for a reason.
Agreed, Bruce. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Oh, we're freaking cooking. Oh crap, you, civilian. I gotcha.
Are you hurt?
No, just stuck.
We're freaking one-handing
it. I am mighty.
Thank you, Thor.
Get to safety.
Yeah. Hang on. I got this. Nope. Wrong dude. I got this. There, now. He's dead.
Thor, thank you.
Stay down. Help is on the way.
I am the help, baby.
God.
Jesus! God, this is fluid combat. What I'm talking about.
Whoa, 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 Thunder!
Yeah.
God, I said you could have all the fun.
The man with the hammer said. Yeah.
Ooh, cocky. I like that.
No. Local? They got riot shields.
Shields. Quick.
I don't want to play siege. Hit. Oh, that works. I don't know what I expected. It wasn't that. Ow. That bad. Yeah. Yeah. Nope.
I'm not over, Doc. Nope.
Hey, get back here. Just got confirmation.
Chicken now.
A shield convoy was hijacked this morning.
This is from one of Fury's morning briefs. I never
I play piloting games.
Oh, Tony, those are important.
Okay, whatever.
I'm bad.
All saw rockets. Glad Fury gets all my best tech in one place.
Those rockets are doing a lot of damage.
Yeah, I know. I built the damn things.
Cap, we should secure the Terrigen crystal if that thing gets hit.
Already on it. Alden's heading down to the reactor chamber now.
Oh. Kill them all in the explosion. Too
stay
easy.
Behind cover. All right. Which one of you B movie extras shot at me?
Pop off.
Avengers, the convoy is carrying classified shield prototypes. Fury is tracking down the full manifest.
Hell, how's the cat? Okay. Well, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapons.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Ha! Nice. I know you were listening to that part.
I think so. God, he fell hard.
You'd think these idiots would be running away by now.
There is headshots.
Can't shake the feeling we're playing catch up. There's something else going on here.
Sniper Tony. Oh God. That concussive knock you hear? Oh wait, stop. Nope.
Alright, whose bright idea was this outfit? Shield trucks with turrets?
Tony!
Oh right, mine.
Wait. Ah, I'm a genius. Wait, heck, I built these damn things. We're doing it now. Oh, God. Oh God, I just realized I have health. I get it. I'm supposed to be helping. I'm doing my absolute best. Oh, I got this.
What's going on down there, Tony?
Oh, nothing. Everything's just peachy. I'm just hoping these guys don't have
cannons.
They're taking it back. They've got pulsar tanks.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Yeah.
Man doesn't want to be up. But when he's gotta be. We're already up. I saw that for a split second, it wasn't rendered in right. Oh, there we go. He wasn't ready. Oh, get out of the way. Get Loki. Beat a motherfucker with another motherfucker. No, get over here. Can I throw you? Yeah, I'm doing it now. You can't get me. No more truck. No more games. Yeah. that.
Tony, Thor! Got some of those flyers on me!
Annoying little guys, aren't they? On my way!
We're in it now, boys. We're in it now.
Oh, shit!
No, we're not in it. Shit, I fell too hard. Alright, what is it? You okay, now we're in it. Get out of here. Wait, no more. Die. Look at that.
You know, I was thinking today was gonna be with fan clubs and funnel cakes.
Yeah.
Focus, Tony.
He is focused on fan clubs and funnel cakes, baby. But every man of the world needs. Sometimes I forget how well constructed the San Francisco Bridge is.
Hurry up, big guy. Can't take much
Gold,
more
Golden Gate Bridge. Oh. The thunderclap. I forget how much carnage this thing does.
Bringing in the Quinjet for landing.
Alright. Ooh. I didn't kick him. I chose to let him live.
Inventions are dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Stop the reactor. Someone's power.
Nat, it's going to this.
Repeat They're that, Cap. I'm having trouble here.
Nat, do you read?
Destroy the city. Y'all weren't ready. Smoke grenade. Oh. Flashbangs.
Steve, do you read?
Nat! Nat! Carlton, are you there? We're being cut off.
Captain, we have a problem!
I know,
Doc. Oh, crap. I'm comboing.
They're trying to hijack the Chimera.
Yep. Not bad. I've never seen readings like these.
I'll get to you as soon as I can.
God. Ooh. Not bad. Nope. Too good. Wasn't ready. You weren't. Is anybody gonna be ready? You weren't ready. Definitely. Still not ready. Getting headshots. There's something about God. This, but the entire
I need an update.
The reactor okay, won't stabilize. The turret's molecular structure is breaking down and into a gas. Something below is feeding energy into the reactor. It's extraordinary.
I think I should know him. Is he the one scientist that we brought with us?
I'll get back to you.
Yes.
Ship can't take much more of this.
Headshot.
I'm trying.
Headshot. You weren't ready. Sorry, boys.
Carlton.
Another headshot.
Carlton.
Nope.
Avenger. Do you read?
Nope.
Avengers report.
Oh no.
Shepard.
Avengers, oh. If you can hear me, the convoy is transporting a highly lethal Just sonic disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
Disruptor bomb.
I repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. secure the asset at once.
There's no way to secure it. Yep.
Sonic bomb?
Terrigen missed.
Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Natural mutants.
Now that is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
Taskmaster.
We need to get that detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
No. I'm alone. I was able to.
I've learned a few tricks since we last met.
Nope.
Oh yeah? Here's one. I'm kicking your ass.
Ooh.
The base of the bridge is secure.
Commenced.
Guys, I'm getting these strange seismic readings.
Feel it.
Got it.
We're all up in it.
Hungry? I'll take this.
Get back.
You know, I was hoping to face you.
Funny, I've never given you a second shot.
Yeah.
Come and get it.
He memorizes Doesn't everyone's matter. Techniques.
I have this.
And he's practically unbeatable.
Hands it over.
Get over here.
How many get?
Yep, I didn't realize that's the direction you were going from.
Taking your usual notes?
What?
Now come on. The more I fight, the more you learn, right?
It's called photographs. Like this.
It's called unoriginal.
The bridge is clear. The earthquakes keep getting bigger. The entire western seaboard cut off from your cap. You avenged
it.
You're interrupting.
Cut off from your captain. You avenged it.
Hand over the detonator and maybe I won't drop
you. No. You need him to hand over the detonator. Leave it to be the technical character. The one I lose as. That's just not what I expected. Alright. Nope.
Taking your usual notes?
What?
Now come on. The more I fight, the more you learn, right?
It's called photographic reflexes.
It's called unoriginal.
Ooh, get lost in the dance. Are the punches?
Ooh. The earthquakes keep getting bigger. The entire western seaboard cut off from your captain. You avenged
yourself. You're interrupting.
Cut off from your captain. You avenged yourself.
Hand over
your
the detonator,
and
maybe
now.
I won't drop kick you off this bridge.
Oof. Okay. Grapple the counterattacks with blue or yellow indicators. Okay.
Must be frustrating. Always one step.
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with it? Sell it to the highest bidder?
Ooh. I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil the surprise. Still trying to piece it together?
You giving up?
Not!
Why are you selling
the
electricity? Oh god.
So, where has your investigation left you?
Okay.
You're not the brains behind this. And this smells like distraction. I'm done talking!
Invisibility, bitch.
What's the matter? Don't like surprises?
Yes, kid, you think you can't see.
Next time, take better notes.
You've been had. Doesn't he have a second detonator? A good villain never just plants one bomb.
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
There is a second bomb. There always is. No one ever plans just here? One. In the middle of
the city's collapsing.
In our defense, it's just San Francisco.
Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
We're not really losing anything.
Ada.
Screw this.
He stayed alive. And exploded. Lost the helicarrier and the Chimera reactor.
Five years ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleash diseased, powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner.
Does that Psylocke
pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities.
Everyone poses a danger to society.
Heroes
in their own right.
But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I don't trust a scientist to wear lipstick.
I went to Captain Rogers that day, but I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure. For the inhuman disease.
The inhumans are the coolest, though. Disbanded. The superheroes are out. And superheroes are all outlawed. Mega Corporation AIM rises to their place. This pioneer cutting edge technology seeks to save the world for what they call fallible heroes. Yep, Kamala Khan, transformed by the Terrigen Mist. We warn her now after she's enlisted the help of Dr. Bruce Banner. Alright. Slap into it.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, I'm
playing as the man himself.
Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh. Huh. Right.
Yeah, they don't share memories. Actually, no. Hulk sees what Bruce Banner sees, but not vice versa.
Bit of tight squeeze.
Yep, watch your head.
And be smaller.
Here. Let me help.
Like twice your size, and I fit just fine. Didn't need your help.
There's a clearing just ahead. Well, the entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
You ever seen an old computer?
Wow.
Come on, kid. Never had history class? Didn't take, like, a single computer class? They show you all of those things there.
Finally. This means we're close. Oh, wait.
Open bunker. Well,
that's what it should.
Got it. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Don't freak him out.
Run.
What?
He's freaking out. The only thing you should do. You aren't ready. Not if you ever will be. You shot the one person that you're not supposed to shoot at. While rage is active, increased damage, also losing willpower. Drains rage instead of reducing willpower. Okay. Satisfying. We've had a freaking power fantasy with this.
This is bad. This is bad. Crap.
It's about to get worse. Get over here. Wait.
Things crawling all over the place.
Got this.
Get here so fast.
Maximum force engaged.
Shit. Oh, I got it. Come here. Shield. Fix the shield problem. No! The fuck was that? Was I supposed to dodge the gas? And if so, how was I supposed to do? I don't know everything. I just kind of... I'm learning as I go. Go here. I gotta do this whole beatdown section again. Not that I mind, but this one was like 3 minutes long. Jesus, here. I don't like it. Here. You do. Nope, nope. If you just hit me. Both of you are gonna die.
can't kill a robot, but you know what? I'll find a way. I got my way. Do it. You have all that's left of the resistance. You're not gonna go for it. Try it again. Lay it on me.
Ugh, these things are creepy when they're powered down. Time for a little sabotage.
Nope, nope, nope. Bad idea. Gotta move.
Nope, okay.
That was close.
Okay.
I think I'm headed your way.
God, he's doing it. Jesus. Come here. Okay, what do you mean? What do you mean? Oh, God. Do it again. Oh god. You ready? You're not ready? The flashbang won't stop me now, boys. I just take out your best. Try again. Ooh, sniper? I was gonna say, I can probably throw a rock at you. Oh. Try it again. Stop that. Teleporting around. You move too much. You just die? Okay. Alright, alright, alright. Yeah, the Avengers don't kill people, but the robots. They're different. Ooh. No! Please don't let me do the whole section again. I'm sorry I didn't take care of the sniper first. I had to punch people. Though I gotta say, I don't feel bad watching these loading screens. Okay, it's just this guy again. Come here. Leg rocks. God. Okay, stop. I have a rock for you. I thought you liked rocks.
I'm repositioning.
You guys want more rocks? I got one. Yeah. Oh, that is. Where's the sniper?
Returning to base.
Okay.
Nope.
Get down here.
That you? Ooh. Hope that was you. Sure hope you brought a change of clothes. I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay, okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses.
Alright. I could break this. Nice. What is this?
Ooh, Uru. Faultless spark nanites. Isn't Uru that stuff that Thor has? I'm mistaken, that's what his hammer is made out of. A bit uneasy on my Thor a little bit. Someone correct me in the comments or something. Find what Uru is. Yeah.
What? Oh crap, you're right. This doesn't look temporary.
Thing's been here quite some time. Kick the shit out of it. Heavyweight Blitz Simulator, huh?
We good?
Okay. Relatively.
We're cool.
You didn't piss them off yet.
I guess. Oh man.
Hard emphasis on yet.
They just arrived. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here.
Wait. Why is Jarvis not with Tony? Take him everywhere he goes. If Tony's anywhere, I can almost guarantee Jarvis is there. Hang on, I'll just bust the doors open. I'm looting right now, so hang on. Alright, let me just bust this shit wide open. Give me a second. Yeah! Damn, I'm good.
Having the longest shower when we're done here.
You should be showering regardless of whether you went somewhere or not. That's basic hygiene. Come on, Kamala. Supposed to be a hero, but filthmonger. I don't know there's probably a word for the don't bathe. Oh, come on. Right. That is satisfying. Yeah. Okay, come on. Sweet.
Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here?
Yeah. I love how none of them are looking up. Nope. Hell yeah, it works. Watch this. Only I can pull off that one.
AIM's everywhere.
Yeah.
Distract him. I'll find a way in.
Distract him with my fists.
Come here. They've got guards all over the place. Here. This might be a bad idea.
Ride.
Huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new.
I want to activate rage. No! Knocked out by a single robot with his shield. Not even hit by anything epic. Just a dude with a shield. Actually, I was gonna say, what's wrong with the Hulk over here? He's more brownish tan than green. He's significantly weaker. Did that blast do something to... Banner didn't seem to have that many bruises, but even then, the Hulk would have healed from it.
You distract them. I'll find a way in.
I forget if. Yeah. I'm not immune to. You want rock? I think I
got
a rock.
Cards all over the place. This might be a bad idea.
Teleport. Stop that.
Oh, do it again. Wow.
They're closing it all down.
Do it again. Yeah.
I'm in. These vents are huge. Looks like AM built around the original archive. Everything's new.
He wasn't ready.
Additional security personnel inbound.
Every time you just survive the thunderclap is like special move. Not even most gods can survive the thunderclap, but you did. Bunch of robots. Kinda hurts my feelings. Come here. Stop it. You like rocks? I'm gonna rock your world. There we go. Don't like your shield. Don't like you.
Big group of guys headed for the elevator.
Alright. I ain't trained for this. Trained for rocks? Alright, pretty training y'all got. Oh, you're trying to get rocks thrown at you. Do that. Yeah. You trained for that? You trained for that? What are you training for here? No. Train for this. You trained to die? Shit. Where'd you go? I saw you jump. What are you moving for? Train for this though, right? You should be fine. You didn't train hard enough, boys.
That was close. They
stop
almost
that.
Saw me.
Yeah.
Ow.
Oh, I'm too good. Ow, I was shot. Help. Nope, I don't need your help anymore. I'm done. Help is for wuss. Hulk is no wuss. Banner is wuss. That's why. Banner needs Hulk. Wait, what are you doing?
Watch out.
Want rocks?
AIM's got serious firepower.
I got
you should see how many soldiers they've got inside. And you definitely got AIM's attention.
Shit. Shit. I got this, my special move. Come here. Too easy. Yeah. Ooh, he's doing science in here. He's only doing science for more. Beatdown's only in this room. Sad. Doing science in here. Nerds. Over here. Do some real science. That's something I call breaking. The game I invented in the world of fucker. High school. Ooh! Oh, shit! My ass! Ooh. We ain't done yet. Ooh. I guess we're done. No! Shit. I guess we're done. Some real hardcore mission scoring. Does me getting my ass beat, do I get, like, extra stuff? I would hope I get extra stuff. After these, like, highly intense ass beatings, might I add, I deserve something extra. Ooh.
Hang on, the second I open those doors, I'm gonna get, like, freaking laid into me. Alright, freaking feel it. He wasn't ready. I was ready this time, though. God, that scared the shit out of me. Why did it scare me? I don't exactly know. I'd say we're off to a damn good start here. Alright.
The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Yeah. Daniel Wolf will ride my ass. What's going on? This dude was tapping on the glass. I saw that. That's a nice touch. Fears me as every man should. Sergeant Gemmery, you think, right? Am I doing it? We're gonna do limping over here. Alright, see. I just break it with light attacks? Yeah. Yeah, alright. Stay on me. You won't hurt into the Thunderdome. Open the gear screen. Power boosting. It's gonna be like Destiny where I don't have to do it before mission, but like mid-mission I can just slap some shit in. Because if so, I have some ideas like of this. Six? Nah. Do that. Just dismantle that. Nanites. False part. Nanites. Resource requirement. I don't want to boost it. Melee attacks grant heroic charge burst. Light combo finishers deal gamma damage, emitting an effective burst against radiation. Nah, it should be fine. No artifacts. Alright, we're good. Smash door. Wait, view gear inventory. Alright. Navigate the menu. Figured out how to do that. Did you want me to equip that specific piece of gear? Because I didn't want to. I don't want to boost it. Skills. Oh, yeah, I gotta equip combos. Medium damage. Follow attacks. I think monstrous swipe should be useful. Rage, we'll do that one later. Objective. Excuse me. Infiltrate the Olympia Archive. Tactagon. I feel like you want me to boost this. Is that what you wanted?
Dr. Banner! Stop! Retract the walkway!
No!
Wait.
Critical failure. Entry vulnerable.
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? Ooh. It might be the archive.
Were you ready for this? Alright.
get it. Just die. Ooh. You try to shoot me? Go home, see your wife and kids. No. You just met the Incredible Hulk, baby. All the thing you're gonna see is God. Shit. Maybe I'll see God today. Every time I talk shit, I get my ass beat. Perhaps if I play silently, I'll get better. Right, we'll go with that strat. Play silently, get good.
Nothing stops me!
Reinforcements inbound to the administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please. You can fight him. I don't want to hurt you.
I want to hurt you a lot, though. What the? I was doing great combos when I actually stopped to do some real, like, Hulk shit. I get my ass beaten.
Reinforcements inbound administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please. You can fight him. I don't want to hurt you.
Oh, you're all studying generally. I'm gonna live test subjects. No, stop that. Screw that thing in particular. I think we need to go upstairs now. Oh.
There's a path up through the research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want his research destroyed. He needs it.
Here. Good. Every time the door opens, it gets slightly angry. Flow into me. No more servers. The server room door. Ah. Yeah. Yeah, doing science again? Talk to you nerds about doing that. Everybody come over here, in particular. For no specific reason other than I do this. I like doing that. In fact, I dare say I want to do it again.
I can help you.
Yeah, right.
Oh,
Let me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
You can't help me. Maybe this whole... What a door. What hit me? I was at a pretty good amount of health, I think. Unless I'm blind. What hit me? Did he hit me in the back with his freaking knockoff stick? Thunder stick? I don't know what to call it. Yeah. Can I just go for like a run?
I can
play the game
you.
Without actually playing
yeah,
the game.
Right.
In that window. Yeah.
Right. What about this? Let me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
Yeah. This is what true carnage is. Ooh. Maybe the test tubes and whatnot. I'm out of here. Shit. Hey guys, who wants to come over here and like look at this cool robot? Look at these cool. I like that you wanted to stand still. Let me do that. Let's pretend that you and I are. I was heavily punished for that, and I feel that I shouldn't have been. I came here to have fun. I can't even play. Like, I'm not complaining that I can't do anything else until after I complete this, I'm pretty sure. But at the same time, do I have any more, like, skill points? Oh god, I got another one, thank goodness. By 15 points? No. No, no, no. The smash, no. Yeah. All right, I like it. I like what I'm seeing. Ooh. I got more powers.
Oh,
can you kick your ass?
Whoa,
no.
I can help you.
Yeah,
back.
Right.
I have Mentos and Pepsi. It's just been me getting my ass beat
as well.
This didn't happen as Thor or Iron Man. It happened on the two technical heroes. The freaking Hulk and Black Widow, the two get my ass kicked. Ooh. 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 Punish. Down. What hit me? What hit me? Can I just lower the difficulty now? It's like, yeah, you're 5 power under them, but that's also borderline meaningless. So contrary to popular belief, it's not all smash smash and grab grab and shoot shoot. You actually have to think. Unless you're playing on easy mode. In which case, I'm pretty sure you can run through the entire level and one-shot everything. Move. Yeah. That's good. I'll screw with you guys. I'll screw with you. Whoa. Nope. No! I dodged it. Dead. No. No. I want to get my ass tased. And battle. Move. Yeah. I wasted that too early. Good thing you killed me, Adept Synthoid. I'm quite sure the past 30 minutes has been me exclusively on this mission, in this part with the Hulk. The entire intro is maybe 20 minutes. The game told me to change the difficulty. That hurts my feelings, man. The game said just lower the difficulty, and I'm like, you know, yeah. I'm not ready. I'm only 2 under power for normal. I'll take normal. Let's go. Alright. What are the items I got? 11 power? Why didn't anybody tell me? We're getting my ass beat and no one said anything. Collections. Doesn't really matter, but yeah. Ooh. The campaign can be adjusted. After I get beaten the same section like 6 times.
Yeah, right.
I can't tell if the game's taking pity on me or making fun of me.
Let me help you guys
out in the same mission. Do you want to just lower the difficulty? The unit for it? It wants me. This truly is the Brawl Avengers. Nope. I probably supposed to dodge that, but jumping just seems a heck of a lot easier if you're playing a quick manner. Comboed into that. Got a lady? You? You've been shooting me. Stop that. You too. Stop that. I got you rocks.
I'm in something called a Terra Genesis Lab?
Yep.
What is this?
I don't know. I am the Hulk. I leave the everything else to the
you
small
made
guy.
It. They were keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened? This is where they hurt them. Hulk.
Yeah.
I need you. To destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain
everything.
Hulk. You saw the truth.
No.
You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did. What we did all
no.
There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate.
No,
here's
the life.
He's lying. He's not
you're
saving anyone.
People.
I wish you didn't have to come to this.
Mad at him? Can you take rocks? I can take rocks. Too good. Outplay.
I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing.
No, just die.
Both of you.
Bring the pilot. Oh, they die in like 2 hits? Is that what it's supposed to be? Now that we're back in the actual game and not getting ass blasted by robots.
Yeah.
No! You bastards.
Train for this. Why haven't you trained? No. Stay back. Robot. No, go back. I don't like you. Do they have a gun? Woo! Get punished for that. Oh god. When I get hit, it like takes 10 seconds to recover. They get hit. Big arm, or do you say big arm? Because I got big arms too. Don't stand there like an idiot. Yeah, I think these have health in them. Yes, they do. Get out of here. I don't like you. Yeah.
If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
Wait, what? Yeah, no, it's Rogers.
No! Get out of there! Run!
It's a giant Gamma Extractor. He's gonna unhold me. No.
Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay?
Ooh. Okay, don't fall, kid. I feel bad. Because then you would have died on my watch, and we can't have that, because then I'd be a bad person. Ooh. Forgot how similar you are to just straight up right. Mr. Fantastic.
Get on it, Kamala.
I think as opposed to him, the bigger you get, the more dense you are. It just gets easier to hit.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, robots. You gotta fuck it real.
Guess they know I'm here now.
That's a beaten glass.
My hands. Keep it together, Khan. You got this.
Reminds me of that Nintendo game ARMS.
Guess I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on.
Alright, well, if it was related to the power, it would be glowing. That's how power works, I think. Just look for another glowing. Oh, there it is. Look at me. I'm like a master engineer. Ooh. Don't get shot. What do I throw? My fists? Oh. Yep. That's actually goofy as shit. Oh god, he's dead! Stand back. She has got a range too. Okay. You were trained for that though, right? Make it count. You missed. Make it count. Yeah. I'll make it count. Watch this. Boom. Make it count. Make it count. Ooh. That counted. Alright, this do headshots too? I think so. Yep. This also does headshots. This does headshot damage. Can look on so freaking cool. Ooh. Spider-Man it. Trained for that though.
Please activate secondary systems.
And the third console over there. Yeah. Alright, we're done. Too easy. Alright, alright, alright. A lot of robots in here. What's this?
Sheesh, this has to be the last of them, right?
I would hope, but there's trouble. Oh no. Get out. I'm trying to punch the flying ones first before I get these guys. Ooh. Yeah. Oh shit. No. No, this time I got my ass beat last time. I got freaking stun locked. Then murdered. Wait a minute. Too bad I'll never get to play Spider-Man on Xbox. This is the perfect funnel. That's good. High fived. Mm. Alright, I'm feeling it. Stay over there. I don't like you. You wanna fall off? You can fall off. I like it better if you fell off. Thinking is not my strong suit. Ooh. Oh, I'm feeling it now. I'm getting sweaty. God.
All units online. Portals unlocked.
Sweet.
That door should open now.
It is open.
Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avengers stuff.
Yes, he's... You hiding in this?
I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a Asgardian secret lever? Oh,
nope.
No, it's just a cup.
Yep, it's an Asgardian cup.
Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking.
The first Stark gold. I could move that and I don't know. Yeah. Give me the box. What's in the box? Oh, this reminds me there was a box outside. I'm never gonna get tired of that. Open. Alright. Nope. Open. Pym particle guard armlets. I can see how those would be useful for you specifically. In the way you kind of grow, this is similar to the Pym particles work. Alright, what we got here?
Run. Did he plan to come back for all this someday?
No.
He's got better stuff now. Pretty sure we're at like Mark 100 or something. He's Mark 1. Where's Jarvis? Is he in the... Wait. Does it push forward or backwards? I can't tell. It pushes forwards.
From Pepper to
Tony. Just Tony's.
I know, yep. I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar!
Alright. Okay, this is cool as shit.
Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try.
Nope, but... Well, first let's open this box. Okay. Do we just stand on top of it and like fall through like in some kind of weird spy movie or? Nope, we don't. We just walk. Alright. More boxes. Kinda hitting a slow point here.
West Coast office. Surprised he kept this. Still no sign of Jarvis.
Will we ever find Jarvis? Probably not. I like to imagine he's laughing as I attempt to find him. To no avail. Check here, check. Wait. Just crawl through, or just walk through it. There's probably supposed to be a crawling animation. They'll fix that. Okay, do I know for a fact he's probably in here. It's an ancient hard drive. You can't look at the time that Jarvis isn't just straight up in here. I just don't know how to open it.
What's over here?
Oh, he's behind the cardboard box. Could have fooled me. Is that you, Jarvis? You hid yourself behind a piece of card? Oh no, it's a picture.
Looking sharp, guys.
That Hawkeye there in the front? That's just a... I think it's a Dyson tube, it's called. Jarvis is a computer. He literally said he looks like a hard drive.
No way.
He looks like a hard drive.
Jarvis.
The original. Put that in your backpack and don't break it.
Gotta find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket?
Abomination.
Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Hulk's gonna come beat the shit out of you. There we go. The ultimate showdown, baby.
You're not looking well. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something
wrong.
Something different.
But yeah, I'm brown now. You can't make fun of me for that. Okay, I think I was just to jump over that. I don't need visibility. I need ass speed ability, which I dodge. Dodge. Need ass. Punish him. Dodge.
Ah, okay. Press the button. We're feeling it. No! Ow!
It's too kind a word for a grotesque thing like you!
Abomination.
I found the archive schematic! I think I can find my way to you!
Let's do it.
Can't wait for her to join us. Yes! Can you feel it? The power here. This is where
get Tesla.
I evolved.
You suck. Wait. Gamma gas? Still put in the poundage, baby. The way only a Hulk can. Wait, am I supposed to knock you into these things? That makes more sense now! Oh, stand in front of it. Stand here. Come here. Ooh. Okay, what? I feel like a long time ago I had a real good understanding of how this worked. You wanna run at me? No, don't stand in it. Okay, that doesn't work on him.
Monica, genius. I've never felt so in control.
Ooh, you're ready. You're ready. You feeling it? Dodge. All right. Land. Land on me. I'm radiating with gamma energy. Bring it on him. Jesus. I mean, it's Abomination, so he's probably not dead. But I'd like to assume that he's dead.
Is it dead?
Nope. He always comes back.
Hey, where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secrets.
Case 705. According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
Dark Terrigen. It's gonna overload your powers.
You're hurting him.
They're just filling you with Terrigen gas.
Please stop.
They stop? No. Abnormality removed. But it kills him.
A promising result.
Or at least causes brain damage.
Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery. And will be monitored for the next 24 hours.
The music says otherwise.
Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more
call me.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good, so... Yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but... What if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but... But maybe that's worth it?
Kamala...
I never really fit in before.
The world never does things that easy.
Superheroes were my world, and... I figured if I could just... if I could just win that fanfiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... Doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not a
relative, no. You're a freak to normal people.
What you did back there. Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid.
Yeah.
But it still took guts. And not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Also true.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean, okay. Look at it.
Yeah, it's kind of fun. Good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Okay. I forgot how awkward Banner is. Just awkward all the time.
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all. But...
No,
now
it's just
I have
like
my
that.
Own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?
Yeah. You got thing covered in a tarp.
This is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something.
We have a laptop. Good morning.
That's better.
All right. I was gonna say, I know this song. Of course.
I wonder who was staying here before.
Somebody didn't want to be bothered.
Bet the view was amazing when this thing was in the air. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could... look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give him some time to forget he saw me crying.
You should never be ashamed that you cry. Because everyone cries. Whether we like it or not, and most of us really don't like it. Okay, you said not some of the, which of the doors are working other than yours? Obviously, it'd be glowing blue. Let's look for those. Blue doors. I don't want to talk to Bruce Banner yet. I want to check out the ship. What's in here? Is this the reactor that blew up? Seems like a reactor. Might not be the reactor. I like the little hub they got going on. Not really feeling it, but it'll grow on me, probably.
We should get some nice herbs growing in here. Basil, thyme, maybe some oregano.
turn this place into a floating restaurant, huh?
What is all this stuff?
Why don't you ask, like, the super scientist? Who probably helped design this thing. Oh. Came full circle, didn't we, boys? There's probably more stuff down there to check out. Another door. We're in it now. Ah. You weren't actually in your room. You had me fooled, Banner. But if you're not in your room, then who's actually in there? Yeah. Cosmic sprayer bands. I'd like to wear something that I understand. I personally wouldn't wear something cosmic.
Room. Looks like Hulk left this one alone. Still looks pretty nice in here. Or Bruce is just a super fast cleaner.
Ooh, I found a comic? Wow. Let's get the heck out of here. They're thinking, where is Bruce Banner? But we already solved that mystery by accident. As I solve most things entirely by accident. I just want to open
this
box.
Sorry about,
Nah, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you know who?
Good timing. I was just...
Oh god, is he actually dead?
Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button.
There are a lot of... What button?
Okay, here goes nothing.
I'm typing things.
Good afternoon, Dr.
Banner. A button.
Whoa. We did it.
We are in it now.
Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
No, oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting
too fragmented.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this.
Let the small one do. Well, let's check out the shield though.
Oh, so awesome.
Shield of a legend.
This thing belongs in a museum.
Belongs in his hands, Kamala. Man who helped bring them all together.
Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
Alright, you're gonna use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
You mean this? This does not... this. This is science.
This blood machine thing can tell me more about my powers.
Perhaps that's what science is all about. More typing.
Oops. I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the
Break
little
them.
Red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, scratchy arms.
Wait, you mean just punch them? Because that's what I was doing.
Okay, this is easy.
Disable them manually. You mean punch them?
You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger or anything.
Yeah.
Almost done, kiddo.
I know there's higher gear available, but...
Alright, that did it!
Woohoo!
Alright, coming back.
I saw something glowing green in that corner. Hero challenge cards. Nice, nice. Kinda sad that nothing carries over into, you know, the,
whatchamacallit, the main game. But that's what these betas are for. You don't want corrupted code carrying over to the real game. That is how glitches occur. Fourteen point 5% chance. Weak points grant a willpower burst. Range attacks deal particle damage on impact. Critical range attacks deal instant additional bonus damage. Perfect evading grants a heroic charge. Burst for all heroics. Alright. Heavyweight Quake insignia. I'm gonna say if it, you know, in humans you'd know Quake. Come back to the half for you. Widow fan. Alright. Yeah, she's like a huge nerd. So she probably just challenge cards, double stitched. The embroidered and the iconic. We have the trending, the Iron Man fan, the outfit we should all be wearing for the true hero of the franchise. There's no emotes yet. Working on it. All right. I'm just having fun exploring this.
Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on. Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh, dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific S.H.I.E.L.D. technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
S.H.I.E.L.D.? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce, it's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that, Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
Yes.
What Quinjet?
The Quinjet, baby. You gotta know the Quinjet. Come on. Acquiring surveillance network data.
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate.
Hang on. I'm not good at geography. This isn't Russia, because Russia's over here. Well, enough theatrics. This is Asia. Generally,
some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Ooh. Cryo damage pressure. There's no automatic recovery of willpower. It's a hard. Wait, maybe I can't say it's a hard. I guess I'm stuck on normal. Alright. Play it on me. This is the strike team of me and me. Oh, matchmake on heck yeah. Find me other people to get my ass thrashed with.
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh huh. I think he just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
Kamala's growing on me. Embiggen, high five. Healing spirit. Refills the entire heroic willpower, restores willpower for all of their teammates. Increases incised attacks, refills willpower. 100% sure no one's coming. Oh.
Okay, Hulk, we've got to find that neural uplink. Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap. At least I sure hope so.
Hulk is having none of it. Why are you so excited? Going in the middle of nowhere.
I'm giving you access to S.H.I.E.L.D.'s secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what.
On it.
Keep an eye on him. Aim hasn't found the bunker, but they've been looking very close to it.
Commander Hill? Hello?
Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Right.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
Up there. It's an AIM dropship.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
That obstruction should be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out. I heard that.
Heck yeah. I just came here for items, baby. Yep.
Done observing the scenery.
Right, sorry. Eyes on the prize.
I don't know if they were going for a Spider-Man kind of feel with this, but if that is what they were going for, they freaking nailed it.
I need to be closer to breach the system.
So floaty.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
Yoink. We're getting it. Depots. While entering depots requires some effort, they contain valuable gear.
I wonder what's inside that AIM building.
If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Right, like a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk? Aim up ahead. Can you sneak past them? Yeah. Or not. Uh-oh.
Switch. I feel like it's like super close and I'm just blind. Is it behind the building? Nope.
We're working on it. Okay, we don't break those. Oh. I'm dumb. Okay, you stand here. Oh, we don't have to. It's made for people to do the missions, so
and the door's open. Aha. Sweet. Let's see what's inside.
We're geniuses, man. Freaking fuck it up. That's not a person, that's why he's just following me around mindlessly. Oh. That makes this mission slightly easier. Need that anti-cryo vest. Dismantle the baby gear over here. Feel it. Yeah. Yoink.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Clean up there. Naturally.
Taking my shot.
No, don't take your shot. Hulk. I'm pretty sure if we just walk, they'll stay there. Ah. Was there a need to teleport next to me? Minor artifact. Black ISO 8. All shock attacks. Well, I don't have any shock attacks. As far as I know. Oof. See how that would cause some issues. Bad guys where? Ah, so you're loading that part.
You're an Avenger?
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node.
Yeah.
I'll need you to get me close to the node so yeah, I can disable the disruption.
Look at that.
Okay, range let's get close to that node thing, Hulk.
How many people can tell him to do that?
To do his thing.
Yeah. One of me, why don't you? Avengers time.
Security node.
Come on, guys, we can do this.
I got my yeah. Stay back. This guy really just...
Making progress. Keep those AIM forces away from the security node, please.
Hole, can you help? Busting shields for your job. I mean, I could get technical with a shield busting. You also throw rocks.
These enemies must be defeated. Should be coming through now.
Loud and clear.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beeps, got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? He's gonna try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait. Do you get cold?
Data remains inconclusive.
So right here. We're right on top of it. Ah. Open sesame.
I think we found it.
Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
Get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment.
A lot of hope.
It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
You're human. No. Ooh, it's elevator time already?
What does it feel like? Not having an uplink, I mean. Is it like losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
I was gonna say, like, what's that comparison?
Wow, check out all this stuff. Guess we better
start
looking.
Gonna turn into a horror game
there's
for a second there.
There's a chest with gear close by.
What is the Marvel equivalent of Scarecrow? Materials, baby. That's a lot of lights I gotta power on. Came all this way.
The neural uplink is nearby.
Cool.
There is only a neural uplink left.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Ooh.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone. And that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. S.H.I.E.L.D. was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining sub-director. They'll give S.H.I.E.L.D. what they need to rebuild.
Dum-dum Dugan.
Good luck, Avengers.
Heck yeah.
Fury out.
Director Fury. Like S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Director Fury. Those protocols he was talking about must be inside.
Protocols, you mean loot? Why save the world when you can get good gear? More like a swan than a bird.
It came.
They must have followed you inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold them off? That's the spirit.
Based on that opening combo, I am almost certain. Get crazy on me, will you? I got shot. No. Out of here. Incoming. Oh, they're not dead. They just hurt really badly. Oh, we gotta go. Oh. We just need to actually fight. Alright. Ow. Is that what I get for running? I'm sorry. I realize that being a wuss is not for the week.
Didn't we, Jarvis? We better get this back to the Chimera.
Charting a course now.
86% score? Only 86? I'd give it 5 stars. Very fluid experience, didn't have any glitches. At least not that I noticed. Pretty sure if I rewatch the footage, I'll find something. Some very small discrepancy. I'm not here to nitpick, I'm here to enjoy. If you nitpick, then you can't really enjoy it. What?
Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To S.H.I.E.L.D. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding S.H.I.E.L.D. in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it.
And they get a high five.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the Harm Room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
What an interesting prank call. Gotta say that was the most enjoyable prank call of anything else I've ever gotten. At least this one made me laugh. The other one just pissed me off.
Footage from an older phone, but there's no mistaking what it shows. The Incredible Hulk wreaking havoc somewhere in the Pacific Northwest.
Damn.
I received this from an anonymous source who described waking up at his campsite to the sound of gunfire, screaming, and an unmistakable roar. He approached the chaos with caution and captured this exclusive footage of the Green Goliath fighting what appeared to be some kind of armed soldiers. We know this area is close to an old Stark Industries archive. So the question on many minds today is, are we seeing the reemergence of the Avengers? And if so, does that herald a return to the Age of Heroes? or the horror of A-Day.
He's like a real reporter. He just says a bunch of stuff that doesn't actually show anything. Yep, and now he's gone. Just like a real reporter. Oh, they got soda
here?
This
is where the Avengers hung out. Do you think there's still soda in these? Probably all flat
zero
after 5
juice.
Years.
Don't be a monster. Alright, that's a nice joke there. Alright, this is the harm room in the back. Way back.
It's still hard to
oh,
believe
no,
all
it's
this
the freaking
real.
Quinjet, baby.
I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret SHIELD base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Miss Khan.
Pretty sure he likes the respect. Jarvis works hard. Kind of the backbone of the entire Avengers. Even without Jarvis, where would he be? Probably in the middle of nowhere. Where's this harm room you told me about? I walked like all the way to the back. Well, not all the way, because that's a long walk. Are there any doors up front here that can lead to the harm room? Is it up here? This where the harm room is? This place has too many doors. I don't like it. Alright, so, yeah. Alright, fine. We'll just go to the very back. I'm 90% sure that's where the harm room is. All the way to the back and down these steps. Wait, a van? Is this the van?
Kinda surprised this thing made it to the archive and back in one piece.
Olympia Archive?
Yep, that's where we found you. Not much left of it now.
The archive. Did we get an Ant-Man confirmed as a hero? I mean, nope, just a giant vent. Thought it was a secret door. Where is the harm room? I'm not looking it up. I will find it all on my own, so it feels more worth it after I finally do get there. It's gonna be in some really dumb place that I've walked by like at least 6 times now.
Snow's all melted by now. AIM can't track this thing, can they?
The Quinjet is equipped with highly advanced cloaking technology. Our location is safe for the time being.
Good.
Jarvis, where's the harm room? How many skills do I have? Harpoon. Whip fist and grab a standard size enemy. Throw target around. Release to throw them. Large enemies cannot be grabbed and are shoved forcefully. I like it. You never know what's really coming to you until you get forcefully shoved. That'll teach him. More villainy for you. Unless you want the forceful shove again. Banner, do you know where the harm room is?
Wrong?
I'm just a bit uneasy. If he really is there, then I'm the last person he wants to see.
It's gonna be okay. We can go when you're ready.
We'll work it out. We can go there after I find the harm room. Oh, look. In my quest, I found this. This is better than the harm room, I dare say.
I do genuinely need to find this harm room, though. I'm amazed with so few rooms to, like, put it in. How have I not found it already? Did you put a link in my room? Oh. Probably did. Nope. All right. Why is the harm room hidden away? These challenge cards do. All right, well, objective. Find the harm room. Find Tony Stark. Yeah, track it. I know that there's higher gear. But at the same time... Jarvis. Okay, I'm looking it up. Where's the harm room? I'm tired of being lost. Progress till I find the harm room. No. Yeah, you get the harm room. Now you go all the way back. On the very back of it thing. Checked everywhere just like I did. Oh, it was in the back. Like I said, I passed it like 3 or 4 times. It didn't also show an objective marker, which is further grounds as to why I couldn't find it. And there's, you just gotta know where it is. What's the point in? Yep, it's right here. I never turned around and saw this door. All right, let's simulate.
Ready.
Powering up.
Designed for the Avengers to practice master skills.
What?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I
actual bad guys?
Alright, lay it on me. Okay.
Excellently done.
Lay it on me. Blowing you like it. Press RT to counter the attack.
Here we go. That was splendid.
Uses willpower. Yeah, heroes. Energy is depleted, but the defense ability is used. Charges over time or through offensive action.
Training begins now. I think. Well done.
All right. Very fluid. Vault.
Steady now.
All right. Oh, hold B. Take a second. Damn it. Come back here, robo bitch. I almost had you. Fly, toggle flight. I can do it. Anthem level stuff. It just doesn't feel as sticky. Wait. I laid on it. I hear more things. Okay. Oh, you wanted me to dodge. Yeah.
That will do, I think. Well done.
Here we After go. Finally finding the harm room, these waves are kind of going the best. Enough of you. Okay, I found the infinite combo. I guess it has to work on robots. This is fun. Worked earlier. Nope, I don't like that. I don't like what you're doing. In any way, shape, or form. Alright. I'm just flying like a bitch. Nothing's really going on. Ooh. Ah, shit. Okay, so you can't block that. All right. Operation Sniper is a go. Get over here. Saw what he did to his friend, he wasn't ready. Get over here. Too good. Unlock the whore table. Like it's working to access new challenges.
It's over? Let's do it again!
That was super short. Stories campaign of open opportunities, the war zones. Black Widow is available for use. Iron Man is available for use. Not Thor. Let's be honest, without Thor, what point is there? Complete a harm challenge. Is Marvel number 9? Oh, these are comic book covers. Took me a second. Number 6, 26, Marvel 30. 17, 16. These aren't half bad covers. Hmm. All right. See, we can wrangle ourselves into. Challenge to enter the Avengers. Trapped in a fight against the Manhattan Commander, Hill requests the Avengers save their old home. You mean normal? Who plays on normal? Change hero, because may have nothing for it, but I just kind of feel like everybody playing this game, because everyone's going to choose their favorite heroes, and that would quite normally just end up, you know, being the main Avengers.
and or the less technical ones. These aren't half bad. Just question if anybody else coming. Show, yep, shows it next. If you showed what items a hero was running, that'd be more useful. Isn't this what happened last time when the guy left? Exactly an issue, but if I were to explicitly say to fix anything in this game,
while on recon in Manhattan, several SHIELD agents have been waylaid by AIM
of
forces.
Certain assets.
Commander Hill has asked
that some things will render in like super detailed, and other things just won't render in at all. I don't even think Splash Kingdom's here. I think he like went matchmaking then fell asleep. Too bad I'll have like no time in the next 3 days to play this. Actually kind of upsetting.
I'm attempting to locate the SHIELD agents and will update your HUD shortly. AIM will most certainly try to hamper your progress. Be careful.
Alright, slap into
one. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
You thought you had me. Then I did this. Can't do that. Now can you AIM agents?
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
You're about to be toast.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Here. God, I'm just... Oh god, I'm feeling it. It feels like the Black Widow. Become the parry god.
You're about to have a very bad day!
Not taking that many hits, to be honest. That's what gets me. We have some server issues after expected. Where's Iron Man? I'm just trying to get some loot. He's not- I died. Can I spectate other heroes? I don't think he's here.
There this guy's not getting back up.
Wait, Iron Man kills. I hear him nearby.
Time for some shut eye!
Tony's down!
Oh, thanks, Mudge. I just want to say, in my defense, for fighting by myself, I did very well. I don't expect the AI not to scare you. Oh, yeah. This guy has no armor, no weapons, and immediately went to go pop off on, you know, that thing. But you also have to do a finisher on or it dies.
So long, pal.
Oh, I can revive. Going back to my loot.
With gear nearby.
I had loot. And why are we over here? Was he trying to come get me? What is this place? Why are we here? Just enemies all over for some reason.
I bet that's gonna hurt tomorrow.
God, I can't see it, so blurry. What's going on? I don't know if that's a connection issue or what, but I can't really see. Jesus. Can we... I'd like to get back to the dirty alley I had my loot in, thank you very much.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Oh, well, he can't do it. Let's go. Monitor. We are not strong enough to do this. I was looking for loot and was cut down for some reason. Ah, shit. I like the slide. I want to understand how any normal person to react.
Nope.
Alright. Ooh! Do I have a heal with me? That's not... I knew he was gonna get stuck over there.
Nice!
Do puns here. They explicitly aren't allowed. He's supposed to be flying around. This was perhaps just a bad idea.
I need some help here.
Wait, does Vito mean to like rescind?
Get me out of here.
It's your lucky day.
Thanks much.
That did it. Theo, work your magic. You're safe now.
All right. Do I have any new gear? Anything useful? For the most part, still nothing. But shoot him. What are you doing here? You want to beat my ass with rockets? I'll beat your ass with rockets. I'll just beat your ass. How's that sound? I wish there was a marker to like see the other heroes. Because I feel like you're hitting on yourself. Throwing shit. Okay, so don't play with other people. Yeah, they gotta work on how fast this game runs and processes what you're doing. This game's running super slow. If you do anything too fast, then everything just blurs together. Can't see anything.
Control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system.
Yeah. All right.
Who are you gonna call? Hulkbuster!
Is that his ultimate for some reason? Well, that's what it is.
We've got
Do
this!
Your word. Head for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab. Multi-point authentication system.
I'm still strangling this robot.
I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain
really
access to
me
the
in
terminal.
Here.
You cannot let them.
Fine. Don't like it.
shutdown protocol is progressing.
And curfew! Someone keep a score hit?
Beginning infiltration. Kidnap shield agents are fighting AIM forces. Help me. There are the agents. Help them defeat AIM.
That's it.
hard at you.
None of that.
The agents are safe. Letting them pick up coordinates so they may evacuate.
He thought, hey, martial arts only works on people. No. Okay. Freaking arm lock a robot. Because they're for some reason built just like people.
I've set a Commander Hill a rendezvous location to extract the shield agents. Well done.
Three out of five. Couldn't see what I was doing. Black Widow ain't half bad. Players, please. You'd think I'd have no problem filling this thing up. Like I said, you know, in a game like this, everyone's just gonna choose their favorite Avenger. Which, as you can guess, everyone just plays Iron Man. And you can't play as multiple heroes because everyone would just run around as Iron Man. Maybe they should add like a balancing mode where like if for multiple, like a ton of missions you've been playing as the exact same character and somebody else chooses that character. It just uses your statistics and then says, like, yeah, you've been on this character long enough for this mission. Don't play that character. Let this other person use it. We're not getting anybody else. We just only find Iron Man mains. Then I get to sit here and wait the full minute because for some reason... Oh. So this one was at his control.
Avengers, our agents in the field have identified the location of an AIM data vault. The vault contains research on new combat synthoids, and needs to be destroyed. Get in there, take out the server vaults, and get out before AIM reinforces the facility.
Now, what if I just go in there, and instead of doing everything you just said, I just punch him really hard? Is that about the same thing?
Has a set of turbines powering one of their emergency generators. Okay. Disable them.
You're about to have a very bad day.
Yes, Pete.
I'm moving now.
Moving to where?
Someone keep it.
The robots that stand by the door.
I
Destroy the turbines.
Oh, I guess they don't activate.
AIM has sent forces to stop you.
Oh, God. That is... That's a well made out. I don't even know. Got like a mere inconvenience, like damn. That's my whole guess. I'm gonna do it my thing. Down party too. No one can hide it, so just run around snacks at your bases to knock those in.
Have you met Hulkbuster? That turbine is finished. Well done. This is how we do it!
Game right in time.
You disabled the turbine. Excellent. Turbine destroyed.
Good night.
Nicely done, Avenger.
That's what we do here at the
Umbra
Avengers, baby.
You wreaked some impressive havoc, and now AIM is scrambling to recover their lost research. More attacks like this, and AIM won't stay in power long.
Relatively good. I mean, the game itself... The only complaint I have is the way things render in. Connection issues, I think, is why everything seems so blurry and slow. One more mission, then I gotta go to bed. Survey the region. Alright. Yeah, I'll just go to bed now. Blue Isoate here, remote charge support. Nothing, can I? That's what I'm saying, like, in-game there would be a place to purchase gear and whatnot.
Yeah, the grapple. No, heck, while I'm here, I guess I might as well look at the all of the possible characters. Look at his cosmetics. Is that Joe Fixit there? I don't know the lore of Joe Fixit, but I know he's important as being one of Hulk's split personalities. Berserk. Obviously, gotta get this one too. And the green guy we all know and love here. Alright. In his prime. I would say this is a Punisher reference, but I cannot imagine a single reason that the Punisher would ever be working the Avengers. Yeah, I don't think he hates them per se, but like, I'm pretty sure he doesn't like them. Black Widow 11. I guess she's in space. The original Sin armor. I don't remember what this is from. I know it looks pretty badass in comparison to most other armors. The Epiphany. It's like a play on the classic armor with some odd similarities to the movie armor. Intergalactic. Isn't this the armor he wore when he first appeared in Guardians of the Galaxy? Yeah, the Apogee. Makeshift armor. Okay, I like this one. This one isn't half bad. Makeshift armor. Anodized. Alright. Depleted ion charged. You know, I care they should add in the God Killer like picture. I think it'd be a great nameplate. As after reading that, those are my favorite armors. God Killer Iron Man. Or this one. That's another good one. Iron Man 80.
Something more akin to what Ironheart wears. Hold it and then use the position that anybody can use the Hulkbuster armor. Let's put on my legendary Black Widow skin while we're here. Give her her fancy little nameplate. Then we will head to bed. Play a tad bit more in the morning before work. The game unloaded her eyes. I just see dark sockets. Well, that's another glitch. That's what these betas are for, as I noted earlier. If you didn't catch any glitches in the beta, then you weren't actually, you know, running a beta. You should catch tons of glitches. Right. Well, that is enough of the bro